2014 Orange County Championships, our county champion, the boys, high hurdles, Tyler Rios, Los Alamitos, 14.99, very, very tight race. How did it play out for you at the end? Did you think you won?
Yeah, once I hit that last hurdle, I just knew it was a sprint to the finish, and it was just a real close race, and it was real fun.
It seemed like midway through you were not in the lead. That's from our vantage point. Was that the case?
Yeah, I lost my footing on it about the fourth hurdle and brought it back.
Down the stretch, how much of this event is about poise in the last few hurdles and keeping it all together?
I think through the middle of the race, you got to just maintain, come out hard in the first few hurdles.
Lane number 7, you weren't the favorite coming in. Your thoughts on being county champion? I mean, were you visualizing this? What did you think was possible coming into today?
Yeah, I knew Tinsley was in here, a couple other great guys. I knew I had to come out with a win, make a name for myself.
Tyler, what do you have left today?
I have 300 hurdles and 4x1.
Any predictions in the 300 hurdles?
I'm going to try to get into 37s today. We're going to get 38 this year, so yeah, got a PR again.
Once again, Tyler Rios, our Orange County champion in the 100-meter high hurdles for 2014.